I am Andrew.
Hi, I'm Karen.
I'm Gavin.
And this is The Scoop.
What do you do at The Scoop?
Well, I've worked at The Scoop a long time. But what I do here is I study things, so I'm a scientist.
Okay.
But I have a second job at the zoo where I work with foxes, like Heidi. You were looking at her a little bit ago. So I work with foxes, and I work with other types of animals called guineas.
What is a guinea?
So there's dogs, and foxes, and wolves.
Okay.
So three types of breeds.
Okay. Can you tell me all about the guinea at the Silver Zoo?
So here we have a couple different kinds. So we have the fennec fox, which is from North Africa. And it's kind of neat because it's sand colored to blend in with the sand where it lives.
Okay.
And then we have another kind of fox that also has really big ears. And it's called the battered fox. And it lives in Africa. And then we have a species called bush dog. They're from South America.
Okay.
And then we have one other canid here, and that's called the African painted dog. It has lots of different colors on its coat, and it lives in big family groups. Would you like to meet one of the fennec foxes?
Sure, I'd love to.
Perfect. So Andrew, this is Daphne. She's a fennec fox.
Okay.
And she's two, I believe. So fennec foxes are the smallest species of canid. Remember we talked about canids?
Oh yeah, I remember, yeah.
Yeah, canids being foxes, dogs, and wolves.
Yeah.
So this is the world's smallest canid that we have in front of us.
Wow.
Yeah, she's pretty cool. See her big ears?
Yeah, I see big ears.
Yeah. The ears actually help them cool down. So they have big ears so they can hear the animals that they're going to eat.
Wow.
And so that they can stay cool when it's so hot in the desert.
Okay.
What do you think about that?
Wow, that's really neat.
She's being pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What does Daphne eat?
So Daphne eats a lot of different things, but in the wild, if Daphne was in the wild, she would eat insects and probably small rodents like mice. Here she eats some of that. They give her insects and some mice as well, but she also eats dog chow, like your dog eats and my dog eats.
So. Where is Daphne? Doctors live in they sleep in the wild.
So remember we talked about how they're really hot, and so where they live is very hot in the desert, and so where they sleep has to be cooler. So they dig down deep in the sand, and they live under the ground, so that's where they sleep, because it's cooler under the sand.
Good.
Yeah.
Well, that's all. Thank you.